howdy. Okay, then. We're gonna need supplies and equipment so we can set up the still and get started with production. We could buy all this, of course, but why would we do that when we can just borrow it permanently from some of the other moonshiners around here and kill two birds with one stone? Time to show these folks that Maggie's back. Back for good.
Thank you.
Hey there! All right, well, next on the list is a cook. Can't do much without that. Since Danny Lee's sold his soul to the Braithwaites, we've been courting a feller called Marcel. Friend of Cripp's used to work as a chef for Jessica Leclerc. But he comes from a long line of French distillers. Seems to know what he's doing. Problem is, another alpha got wind of this and grabbed him. So, let's see some of that muscle Cripps promised me.
Madame Fiker, huh? I knew it. Let's go. Someone would come for me, and I knew that if someone came, it would be Madame Fiker. You know her well. She and I have a history, you could say. Well, a friend of hers is a friend of mine. Did Madame Fiker tell something about me before she asked you to save my life? Allow me to introduce myself. I am Marcel. I was until recently employed by a lady named Madame Leclerc. Perhaps you know her. Until I was kidnapped, that is. They wanted me for my skills as a brass. Whoa.
Plenty of road to
had a real problem. As I was saying, until I was kidnapped, that is. They wanted me for my skills as a brasseur, one who makes eau de vie. Moonshine, yes? Wait a minute. I thought you looked familiar. You came to visit Madame Leclerc once with Orly, yes? Oh, you look different now. Your situation has improved, no? I wish I could say the same for myself.
Oh! Your rose is...
Madame Fiker's old hideaways, I see. I have some, excellent. Now, where is Madame Fiker? We have much to discuss. I am happy to say... we are officially in business. Allez-y, I will show you the engine room. Thank you for your interventions the other day. I was turning into a rather unpleasant experience. So here we are. Nice and private. For obvious reasons, huh? There she is. Our steel. A beauty, huh? Since I've been told that you are new in the business, I was thinking you might need some friendly mentorship. Illicit distillation is a very unique pursuit. Ah, but what is most important are the ingredients for the mash. The more successful a business is, the better the price we can negotiate for those ingredients. Just as we will, the more unsuccessful our competitors are. But that side of things is more the area of expertise of Madame Fike. Anyway, some of our buyers are very exacting when it comes to tastes and flavors. So we will need to adjust our recipes to the demand over time. Attention, a stronger alcohol sells for more, as you can imagine. But it also takes longer to produce. So that is something else we will need to balance. Huh? Well, that's enough for now. Let's get to work. I have a feeling you are going to learn fast.
Howdy. I got a lead on my nephew, Lem. He's been in county jail since the raid, but I got word he's about to be moved to high security at Sisica. Interesting timing, wouldn't you say? Just as I get off my deathbed. Still, probably our only chance to get him out. Now, the reason I heard is the law's moving another feller down to Sisica tomorrow. Weasley money launderer by the name of Stan Reardon. And we'll be transferring him onto Lem's convoy at some point on the route. I digress. I don't give a damn about Reardon. But if you can track down those lawmen, find out where the transfer's taking place, hopefully you can get the jump on them. Just stay sharp. You did good with Marcel. Get me Lem, too. You'll be well on your way to proving yourself.
damn.
One of you fellas better plug it!
Nicely done. I'm impressed. Now get me out of this goddamn wagon. Hurry, break the lock. I can make sure you're very well looked after, I promise. Come on, then. I assume you didn't kill all those fellers just to leave me in here.
Get away from me!